Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode in iShort Channel. Today, let's take a look upcoming 6th generation fighter jets in the future. A 6th generation fighter is a conceptualized class of fighter aircraft designed more advanced than the 5th generation fighters that are currently in service and development. Several countries have announced the development of a 6th generation aircraft program, including the United States, Japan, Russia, the United Kingdom, France, and China. The 5th generation fighter jet's abilities for air-to-air capability, battlefield survivability, and the anticipated anti-access or area denial environment and ground support and attack will need to be enhanced and adapted to the future threat environment. An initial focus on air superiority roles has moved away from close and dogfighting, which is becoming less common, and instead broadened to embrace ground support, cyber warfare, and even space warfare capabilities, with beyond visual range air-to-air missile capability remaining important. The flexibility to undertake manned and unmanned missions is also sought, along with the ability to integrate with more numerous fleets of satellite drones and ground sensors in a high-traffic networked environment to deliver full data-to-decision capability. Here is upcoming 6th generation fighter jets in the future. Number 1. Next Generation Air Dominance, or NGAD Program, U.S. 6th Generation Fighter Jets. The Next Generation Air Dominance is a United States Air Force 6th Generation Fighter initiative with the goal of fielding a family of systems. That is to eventually supersede the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. A manned fighter aircraft is the centerpiece program of the initiative, and has been referred to as the F-X or penetrating counter-air, and is to be supported by unmanned loyal wingman platforms. The NGAD aims to develop several key technologies in areas such as propulsion, stealth, advanced weapons, digital design, and thermal management of the aircraft signature. The program changes traditional Air Force acquisition by the separation of design, production, and support functions in the development process with a $9 billion budget through 2025. The fighter is expected to leverage adaptive cycle engines being developed under the Adaptive Engine Transition Program and Next Generation Adaptive Propulsion Program, with flight-ready engines expected by 2025. The F-22 has also been used to test NGAD technology, and some advances are expected to be applied to the F-22 as well. Due to the complexity and sophistication of modern aircraft design, however, the Digital Century Series concept was eventually abandoned in lieu of a more traditional development and procurement approach. Number 2. B Systems Tempest, UK 6th Generation Fighter Jets. The B Systems Tempest is a proposed 6th generation jet fighter aircraft that is under development in the United Kingdom for the Royal Air Force. The aircraft is intended to enter service from 2035, gradually replacing the Eurofighter Typhoon. It is being developed as part of the Future Combat Air System program by a consortium known as Team Tempest, which includes the Ministry of Defense, B Systems, Rolls-Royce, Leonardo UK, and MBDA UK. £2 billion is planned to be spent by the British government on the initial phase of the project up to 2025. Tempest will be a 6th generation optionally manned stealth-capable fighter jet, which will be designed to be connected, flexible, and upgradable to stay ahead of changing threats. The design is expected to include open architecture to adapt and enhance capabilities. In future, the airframe of the aircraft will be made of advanced composite materials and additives to be able to operate at higher temperatures. Being developed as part of the wider FCAS, it will use digital engineering technology and advanced processes to reduce the manufacturing time. The aircraft will employ artificial intelligence, machine learning, and autonomous systems to provide manned and unmanned flying capabilities. The aircraft will be able to obtain a complete oversight of the battlefield in stealth mode while carrying a significant payload, including next-generation weapons such as directed energy and hypersonic missiles. Number 3. Mikoyan PAK DP, Russia 6th Generation Fighter Jets. The Mikoyan PAK DP is a Russian program to develop a stealth interceptor aircraft and heavy fighter under development by Mikoyan to replace the Mikoyan MiG-31 in the Russian Air Force in mid-2030. It is often referenced as Mikoyan MiG-41 because its project code is Izdaliy-41, but its official designation has never been given, as Russian planes only get their official designation when they are about to enter service. According to the Russian defense analyst Vasily Kashin, the MiG-41 would be considered as a sixth-generation project. The fighter has confirmed compatibility with Russia's current R-37 long-range air-to-air missiles, but it also reportedly features completely new hypersonic missiles. According to Izvestia, the PAK-DP is envisioned to become an interceptor of hypersonic missiles by carrying a multifunctional long-range interceptor missile system that will dispense several submissiles in order to increase the chance of intercepting hypersonic weapons. The PAK-DP is also intended to carry anti-satellite missiles. Number 4. Mitsubishi F-X, Japan 6th Generation Fighter Jets. The Mitsubishi F-X is a 6th generation stealth fighter in development for the Japan Air Self-Defense Force. It is Japan's first domestically developed stealth fighter jet and will replace the Mitsubishi F-2 by the mid-2030. The FX program began when the United States banned exports of the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor as part of the 1997 Obey Amendment in order to safeguard its technology. With Japan no longer able to purchase the F-22, a domestically developed fighter was chosen instead to replace Japan's aging fleet of fighter jets. The FX is said to be bigger than the F-22, which has earned it the nickname Godzilla from Bradley Parrott and Aviation Week. The large size indicates the mod desires the aircraft to possess very long range and large payload capacity. To improve detection against stealth aircraft, the FX utilizes integrated sensors. The sensors include an active electronically scanned array radar, passive radio frequency sensor, and an infrared camera. Both the AESA radar and RF sensor utilize gallium nitride to improve its performance. To minimize its radar cross-section, FX physical design features serpentine air ducts and an internal weapons bay. Electromagnetic wave absorbers are applied to the air ducts and engines to reduce the amount of radar reflection. The absorber is said to be of carbon-based material. Number 5. HAL AMCA, or Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, India 6th Generation Fighter Jets. India has been working to develop its 5th generation AMCA, with development completing in 2028 and production commencing in 2029. It is also looking to add some 6th generation technologies in later variants, such as an optionally manned, directed energy weapons capable of controlling UCAVs and swarm drones, but Indian officials did not claim that this will be a 6th generation fighter. Air Chief Marshal Vivek Ramshohari on the 22nd of October 2021 confirmed in an interview that IAF is committed towards development of AMCA aiming at 6th generation niche technologies. Number 6. China 6th Generation Fighter Jets. After successfully developing its 5th generation fighter J-20, China is now working on the development of a next generation aircraft. Dr. Wang Heifeng, chief designer of the Chengdu Aerospace Corporation, announced that China had begun pre-research on sixth-generation aircraft in January 2019, predicting that the program would come to fruition by 2035. Well, then is upcoming sixth-generation fighter jets in the future and now in development and research. Which one do you think is the most powerful? Please comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks you.